Not Brenda Kavanaugh. Also fun to me. Yes, of course. How are you? Are you okay?
Oh,
I know. I'm excited too.
I'm excited. I'm nervous.
Are you right? It's okay. Maybe you just go up the stairs and I have a gift for you in the box. I'm also a licensed massage therapist in a few different states. Can you please hold this for me?
Let's see, what do we have here? These are, excuse me, I need the mic.
These are essential oils. They come from plants. But I bet you already know a little bit about that, right, honey?
Yes, I do.
Okay. That's why we're friends. All right, so.
I have an idea.
Maybe hold the mic. I don't know. I need an octopus arm. I think she's going to be the world's best presenter, don't you?
Oh, thank you. Well, this is my world's best assistant and best friend. I can't hear this.
Oh, I love you. Okay, so, would you like something to say? Oh, this one.
Okay, so first, we are going to begin with aromatic. The oils, you can smell them aromatically.
In the air.
Yeah. They're particles. They come from plants, remember? This is bergamot. I love bergamot for lots of reasons, especially for emotions when you're around 500 other women.
What you do is you untwist the cap there.
Very simple, beautiful.
And then you take this and then you start.
Wow! Oh! Thank you.
Oh, yes.
That was really nice. Oh, thank you. We have more where that came from. Okay, let's save some for later. Yep. Good job. I think that everyone will love you. They'll smell you coming down the lane. Here we go.
Oh,
don't run.
Yeah, at least think I'm, oh, she's a flower. Actually, think I'm a flower because I hold a flower box, you know?
If we had cameras, we'd all be paparazzi. Like, they all need
paparazzi. Right. Where are our paparazzi? You hired them. They're supposed to show up. Oh, thank you. I mean, we were expecting 100, but that's okay. This is right. Oh, moving on. Next oil.
Next oil. Oh, wait. Oh, is it topical?
Oh, that was topical.
That was very topical.
That was highly topical. Fun fact of the day, your skin is actually the largest organ in your body. Right. And that's called free advertising, people.
Okay, so
I think we already kind of did that because, like, you know, it's floating in the air. But I mean, you should definitely continue.
Okay, we'll go.